Zdravím všetkých fanúšikov Gameboxu, vítam vás Detektív Vandy pri hre Lannoyer, ktorá je povestná svojou jedinečnosťou vyšetrovania a obhajovania zločinnosti, kriminality a objasňovania prípadov. Hra sa odohráva zo 40. rokov a z detektívneho prostredia. Dobre, takže ideme si vyšetriť vraždu. Hra je jedinečná aj tým, že každú postavu hrali herci samotne, ktorú ju nahrávali. Pre mňa jediná nevýhoda je to, že FIFA má síce nastavenie na DirectX 9 a 11, ale není kompatibilná, proste mi nefunguje a vždy mi spadne. Takže to musím mať iba na 9. Takže ako vidíte, máme teraz pouličný prípad, ktoré počas vyšetrovania vražd sú tu ako dodatočné misie. Teraz som hodil akčný drive, prší tu. Myslím, že hra by zrejme určite inak vyzeral na vykresovaní cez DirectX 11, bohužiaľ mám cez tú 9, ako som už povedal. Ale aj tak grafika je pomerne pekná, ako približne aj Mafia 2. Takže vašou úlohou je objasňovať prípady, kde máte za každým nejaké dôkazy na mieste činu, ktoré zhromažďujete a podľa toho odsúdite nejakých ostatných krádežov. Aj, tu je taký starý chren, ktorý chce takomu ublížiť s pištolou.
Whoa, sir! I think you ought to calm down.
Mind your own goddamn business. Why is everybody always on my case?
Oh, damn. No, dedulo, vidím, že to ideš kúpiť.
Officer Brown, watch it! Give it up, old man!
A doprčíc. Zranil som občana. Tak nič, ešte si dodáme ešte raz, no, pomýlil som sa. Som sa zmýlil a sundal som vlastného. What? Aj, no dobre. Zase táto ukážka.
I'm crazy, it's your fault. Running around behind my back. How am I supposed to trust you, goddammit?
Whoa, sir! I think you ought to calm down.
Mind your own goddamn business. Why is everybody always on my case?
Ne, padala ako slivka. Nič, ideme ho rozstrieľať na kaču. Takýto starý chrán mi nebude vraždiť ľudí. Super, tu sa zrazili navzájom. Kde si ty chrán? Ohoho! Headshot like boss. Here you are, you stupid bitch. Takže dedulo dostal headshot kvôli svojej sprostej výtržnosti. No nič, teraz sa budeme ďalej venovať prípadu, ktorý sme dostali. Bude to vražda ženy, ktoré musíme objasniť.
Code 4 at Alvera Street, but I'll need an ambulance. Shots fired, suspect is down.
Roger, in the ambulance 11 King, all units be advised, code 4 at the Alvera Street Plaza.
No, dobre, ideme na miesto činu. Pustíme si sirény, nech sa auta ohýbajú. Oh, električka tá by nás zrámovala trošku viac. Hra sa môže píšiť veľkou prepracovanosťou, čo je, myslím, úplne skvelé pri takýchto hrách. Myslím, že žiadna hra podobného charakteru nemá až takúto prepracovanosť, čo sa týka postav, prípadov, úlohy misií a jedno s druhým. Myslím, že je to fakt a ešte raz fakt dobré. Tých misií je tu samozrejme taktiež veľa, čo je ďalšia výhoda, že vám to môže zabrať aj týždeň, aj 2, aj 3, možno aj 4 hrania. Podľa toho, ako to budete hrať. Tak ideme na miesto činu. Ideme za ním. Ty vole, ide rýchlo. Dobre, môžeme vypnúť sirény. Stealing myself from what I'm about to see. I'll just be another dead body. Used to sing. You're the gig when the homicide comes. Zaujímavé prirovnanie. Neverím, že sa ťaží ropa.
The rest of the patrolmen are going door to door canvassing for witnesses.
Thanks. Keep me informed.
Will do, detective.
This looks awfully familiar.
I think that's the impression the boys from the Examiner took with them as well.
There's nothing original under the sun. Why should murder be any different?
What do we have so far?
Not much trace evidence to speak of. Storm blew in around 10 last night and the rain washed most of it away.
And the body? Looks like she was tipped out of an automobile from the tire tracks and superficial injuries. Strangled with a length of rope. And for my money, it's triple braid again.
Time of death?
From her temperature, maybe 2 a.m. But it was cold last night.
Usual head injuries.
Blunt force trauma. Knock him over the head, then strangle and mutilate. No message with this one.
At least she was left clothed.
I doubt very much he was concerned with her dignity.
The green silk dress is very distinctive. Any sign of her other shoe?
No. And no handbag or other personal effects.
Takže, máme nový dôkaz a teraz si ideme obletnúť telo. Nič zaujímavé. Nie. Druhá časť. Dačo podozrivé, taký prsteň, čo mala na ruke. Není tam? Nie. Položíme a nakoniec si pozrieme hlavu tie zvuky a našli sme
dačo.
Jej, puka je v tom krku poriadne. Dobre, takže tu nemáme už čo ďalej nájsť, iba obzerať ďalej dôkazy. Oh man, je tu stopa, ale nemôžem ju prezrieť. To je iba fľaška od piva. Takých je. Tohle nieco neznamená. Á, jasné, stopy, topánky.
No drag marks. Killer was moving around, surveying the scene.
Zaujímavé. A nakoniec... tretí. Pneumatiky. No, za čo máme tu na zemi, to treba obliadnúť takisto. Love. Akože nebudeš si môcť kúpiť oblek, Vinco? Joj, Igor. What the hell is this? It looks like very bad.
Detectives, I've been working the houses across the street and up the block. This lady thinks she has something for us.
Detective Phelps, LAPD.
I'm Mrs. Barton, Catherine Barton. I live just across the way.
Takže ideme ju vypočúvať.
Did you see anyone around here last night?
Not last night, but yesterday, early evening, I saw that awful hobo.
Výborne. Dáme jej za pravdu.
Tall, gaunt, horribly disfigured. I think he may have had an accident in the war. He's a very scary, angry man.
Kill it, fire.
One of the hobo camps around here. He's some kind of hobo leader. They all follow him around.
Thank you, ma'am. You've been a big help.
Of course. Anything I can do to help. I'd hate to think that something so ghastly could happen right here and nothing be done about it.
Oho. No, takže si musíme hneď zavolať na políciu. A zistiť si zrejme adresu. Phelps.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, detective?
I need an address on Superior Laundry Services.
Just a moment. Superior Laundry Services, 1260 West 1st Street.
Can you track down reports of hobo camps in the vicinity of Signal Hill?
Just a moment, detective. There's a large camp under the bridge on Grand between Temple and Sunset.
Thank you.
Takže máme zistenú adresu a môžeme sa venovať ďalej našemu prípadu detektíva. No, poď. Dobre. Neviem, asi ideme.
Can you keep things under control until Pinker and Carruthers finish up?
Sure, detective. We'll stay out of their way.
Á, už je v aute špekón.
You know the way. You can drive. And where exactly are we going?
Ideme do čistírny. Pobehni.
No message.
Excuse me?
There was no message.
Where?
On the Vic. The last bodies had something written on it. This one didn't.
I'm failing to follow.
Oh, can't be the same. Šoferu jako blázen.
Right? Before you start trying to link this to Maldonado and all the others.
There are more factors to consider than the messages, Rusty.
This doesn't fit your pattern, Cole. End of conversation. Understand?
Subway terminal, čínská štvrť. Takže sme v šestírne. Od 12.16, teda niekoľko minút, čo sme prišli na miesto činu a ideme zistiť nejaké otázky, adresy a tak ďalej. Jej, to keby tam bol, ho zabíjaj. No kam utekáš, Dylino?
Phelps and Galloway, LAPD. We're investigating a case and one of your laundry labels came up. F1363.
If you give me a minute, I go find register and you can take a look.
Číňanek. Trošku skreslená hlava.
You take a look for yourself. I've got clothes that need pressing.
Wrote the number down on that dress, is it there?
Off. Ako to bolo? Takže si dáme dôkazy a... Štítek sprádelný, pozrieme sa na to, na jej číslo. F1363. Takže sme to našli. Výborne. Ali Vedder či Negro.
What do you
have a lead? Find out if the husband has to save himself.
You're behind the wheel.
Nie, budem riadiť ja.
Where are we headed?
Ideme do tuláckého táboru. Dáme zvukačkou. Ideme takého toho tuláka poučiť o následkoch zdravotnej péče. Za odbočíme. No, tieto drifty, to je tak tá dobrá vec. Tulák býva pod mostom, teda. Zrejme tu pod nami.
Disfigured face. You know him?
Huh? What? I fought in two wars, you know, son. I think I earned some peace and quiet.
And the bum isn't here. You should follow the only lead. These guys can
wait. No, dili nove, cavi kokci.
I don't know who you're looking for, and I don't want to know.
Calling you stupid would be an insult to stupid people.
Joj, ty si už len... Oh, colony. To ideme prehľadať, vyčistiť všetko.
What did I do?
No, odpovedz mi na otázku, keď sa ťa pýtam. Poj, habity. Uha. Slucha trče. Odpovedz. Odpovedz, nič. Odpovedz, Nigabyte. Si dopískal. Tento sa radšej ani nepohne. Nič, musíme nájsť toho potkana. No ježišmaria. No kde je? Znetvorená tvár.
What's your beef with this guy, help?
Odletel. Možno tu. Ornat. Ježiš, to je obrovské. Tu mám, kde mám toho feťaka nájsť? Tu ani duše není. V týchto hausoch. Nigabyte rozbitý. Stavajú aj garáže, alebo čo? Nič, nič. Och, co to bylo? No, Nigabyte. Kde máš kamarátov? OK, takže Niga nám nechce odpovedieť, takže ideme nazad do táboru číslo 1. Musíme hľadať ďalej sami. Odíď. Sa spýtame parťáka, čo ďalej, no. Kde ideš, ne... Stoj, pýtam, če. Zmizni. Tak ideme nájsť husbanda. Poď, nigga. Lokácie Emerald Street.
I've got a feeling we're about to meet another wife.
You've always got that feeling, Rusty.
Yeah, and it's usually correct.
Please, please, for once, can you not let your assumptions color your detective work?
Just you wait. Nordic type, so a particular disposition for
this. A, prejdeme na červenú. Ideme. Nebohu, v akým tempom, ale ideme. O, som vytočil. Damn, man. Aspoň sme nenarazili. Wow. Naozaj pustím tú sirénu. Aspoň sa budú autá hýbať a nebudú mi behať do cesty. God damn it, man. Oh, shit! Tak toto som... pokazil. Do ondial, veľmi som to do ondial. A tak som sa dlho držal, že som nenarazil do ničoho. Aj. A nakoniec prejdem dvoch ľudí. Naše auto trošku rozbité. Tak poďme vyšetriť tú vraždu, nech už to máme z krku. Je, tam sú dve deti. Už ide. Ištvanko, ahoj, čau.
Yes? Detectives Phelps and Galloway. Is your wife home, sir?
My wife went out last night and she hasn't come home.
Can you describe your wife and what she was wearing?
We were out at a friend's place, Bobby Ross's, for a party. She was kind of dolled up. She had her green silk dress, open-toed white shoes. Those are her favorite shoes.
Can we come in, Mr. Tarleton? I'm afraid we have some rather bad news.
Ay, ay, ay.
Do you have someone who can look after your children, Mr. Tarleton?
I've been trying to arrange a sitter. Look, tell me what's happened.
I'm afraid your wife was murdered last night. Her body was found this morning. We're very sorry for your loss.
Oh, man.
I know this is a difficult time, Mr. Tarleton, but we are going to need you to answer some questions. First, we're going to take a look around.
What for? You don't think
that... procedure. You see to your girls.
No, man. It looks like very bad.
Stay here till Daddy's finished talking to these men.
Where's Mommy?
Everything's gonna be all right, sweetheart.
We would like Mommy to come home now, Daddy.
What's the problem, Tarleton? Let him search. You got nothing to hide. You want to hear something funny, Tarleton? Some bums think filling out a missing persons report actually rules them out as a suspect.
No, nemôžem hovoriť. No, dobre.
What is your wife's name?
Teresa.
Teresa, výborne.
Do you have any idea why anyone would want to hurt your wife?
No. Everyone loved Teresa. She was so full of life. Can't be anyone who knew her.
No, dáme mu za pravdu, ak nás oklamal, tak ho zavrieme, no nebudem si s ním robiť ťažkú hlavu.
I don't.
Takže dáme pre ňo alibi.
That's right, Bobby had a bunch of people over. We were having a good time. She said she was bored and decided to leave.
No, dáme mu aj toto za pravdu, ale už to začína byť moc podozrivé.
Teresa had a few belts too many. She said she wanted to go out dancing.
Mr. Tarleton, was Teresa happy at home?
Yeah, I think she was.
No. A tak dáme mu ešte jednu pravdu. Myslím, že to nebude všetko pravda. Myslím, že sme netrafili moc otázok.
Around 8:30. The card game at Bobby's was wrapping up. Played out my hand and drove home here. Paid the sitter and went to bed.
No. Tak čo mu tam dáme? Dick Dillino, dám ti pravdu, ale ak si ma oklamal, zatknem ťa. No tak toto nie, toto ani raz sme sa... ani raz sme sa netrafili, ja som vedel, že, že nikdy nemám dávať pravdu a furt ju dávam. Dobre, odiď, špekáčik, smažáčik, joj. Dobre. Sucker.
Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
Can you run an address for a Bobby Ross? Then send some uniforms over.
Would you like him picked up?
No.
Suspect says he was with Ross last night. We need to confirm the alibi.
I'll get a prowl car dispatched.
Thanks, ma'am.
On to je, že brak, on nás oklamal, no já tě zatknem, ty bukvica!
I can't believe Teresa's dead.
No, nehraj tu nevyniatko, chudiatko. Ty... šiestý člen americkej kopely. Baron z Bar. Ale ty zápalky vyzerajú mŕte.
If you'd excuse me, ladies.
Incidental.
Nepodstatné. Čo to chladnička, vzkazí na chladničke, nič, bret, nič, špinavé prádlo, a jej peňaženka, výborně.
So she went out without her handbag?
Nepravdepodobné.
At least she was spared that particular indignity. She'd have to be in quite a state to leave this behind.
Very bad, very bad. Dobre, máme všetko, čo sme potrebovali, ale kabelka. Skúsime si pozrieť ich šatník. Alebo ich iné izby.
I'll be out of your way momentarily, ladies.
Baron's bar again. Someone must be real sweet on this dive.
Pozrieme si obraz.
Wonder why the picture was turned down.
No, aj mňa. No, ja by som povedal, že toho negra musíme zatknúť. Nepáči sa mi.
Seems irrelevant. Doesn't look like anything.
Máš vážny problém, Dick Dillino. Ta zatknem, až tam zčernáš, ty. Hajzlík. Mali psa? No. Musíme nájsť také... dôkazy. Také zakrvavené predmety. O väčšine prípadov ich zabili väčšinou vlastne manželia.
Appreciate your time, sir.
No poďme už...
Please, can I have some time to explain to my daughters?
No nič, musíme použiť intuíciu. Neviem si nájsť žiadne ostatné dôkazy. Práve mi došli všetky zvyšné intuície, čo sa mi nepáči, lebo...
circumstantial.
Vedlejší. Zrejme je dečo, na čo by som sa mal... pozrieť, a tak možno ani nie. Ježiš, no a toto som hľadal.
Bars was out in the rain last night.
Aj, aj, aj. Bahno. Osmička.
Can match the impression of the crime scene.
Nechcem už ich vidieť, dobre. Teraz si vidíme von a ideme pozrieť všetky zvyšné dôkazy. Ja ho zavriem a šerná! No, dačo je tu, na lodi. Povraz!
Sounds like the Carlson crowd had her last drink at Baron's bar. We should check the place out.
No, tak ideme si to overiť, Adam, no. Ja ho zavriem až černé, ja ho zavriem! Oh man, what are you doing?
Hey, isn't that the cop who solved the big case?
Bez sireny to nejde. No to je debil, on počuje, že trubíme, tak mi tam vojde, ježiš. Amatér. Kašľať. No, teraz sa neuhne. No, to výborné pary už ne, nebolo to ďaleko. Ah, sakriš. Tak ideme dovnútra zhľadať dôkazy.
Drink? Phelps and Galloway, LAPD. I'm Benny Clough. This about Teresa Terrelson?
Yes, it is.
I heard about it on the radio. They're saying it was that Black Dahlia freak again? God damn it. Yeah, I rang that husband of hers. The babysitter said he was out.
If you don't mind, we have a few questions. What time did Teresa leave?
Around 10:30, I think.
Mám tu pochybu.
We don't have time for you to be making guesses. What time was it exactly?
Hey, give me a break. I don't remember it to the second.
Tak to nebolo dobre.
Who was she with? We've had reports about a tall, gaunt-looking hobo. He wasn't here last night?
I get plenty of bums in here. But nothing to fit that description.
Mám ti za pravdu.
You've never served him.
Not a chance. By the sound of it, he's the type of bum you send packing right when he walks through the door.
You want us to catch
Need
information, not cute answers and delaying tactics.
Zase som netrafil otázky.
What do you want from a guy?
Zaberem ťa.
Do your regulars know the broad?
Ask him yourself.
LAPD, keep your seats, boys. This won't take a second.
Naughty debil.
Can't let the son of a bitch get away.
The son of the bitch, you are there now.
What are you running from, sir?
Zrazu auto.
Come on, gotta ride. Get in and drive.
Hej, nezavadzaj. Tak ty sa chceš naháňať, áno.
Who knows what this guy will pull when he's cornered? We could have a killer on our hands.
Oh man. Whoa! Don't put a sleep
on me. Get me back in close.
I don't think the killer would be taken back in the barn where he met the victim.
Listen, a creature of habit is your killer. For some reason, they're sticklers for routine.
Die, bitch.
Hit it. Clean this asshole off the road. Keep it steady and I'll try to bust his tires. Let's end this
part. All right, I've got enough.
A zdechneš, darebak.
Show me your hands.
Name.
Richard Bates. What is it you want?
I'll ask the questions. Firstly, why did you run?
I don't mix with cops if I can help it.
Kontakt s obetí.
Last night, you went drinking with a lady in the bar. Now she's dead. And your face is all messed up.
I'm in the clear on that. She preferred a sailor. You could lay it off on him. Are we finished?
Ja mám,
do you
ja
want my partner
zranie.
To sap you? Tell us what you want to know.
<It's> okay. To je obušok.
Drunk. Pissed off at her old man, wanting to go dancing. I thought I'd ply her with a few drinks and get my end away. Looks like your salty had the same idea.
So what happened when you left the bar?
Sailor boy laid one on me. A cheap shot. After that, I don't know.
No, ale to sa mi nepáči. Klameš mi.
I don't like it when you lie to me, Richard. You have the stink of the yardbird about you. What were you in for?
I have no idea what you're talking about. You got anything that says I done time?
Áno, mám. Mám tu všetko, čo mi to vraveli. No takto medzi dôkazmi nemám, no.
You're off the hook, for now.
No.
What happened to the woman?
Jo, máme jednu otázku správně,
vynikajúce.
Take him to Central. He's a material witness in a murder case. Find him a cozy cell.
Richard here knows the drill.
Výborně. Tak ideme vyšetrovať ďalej. Najprv si ideme zavolať. Cole Phelps.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, detective?
Any messages for me?
Just a second.
Coroner.
You have one new message from Lieutenant Fleischer. Bartender Benny Clough reports victim Teresa Terrellson last seen entering the yellow cab number 3591.
Can you have an APB put out on that vehicle? We'll need all sightings relayed to car 11K.
Sure, detective. I'll radio dispatch now.
Beboard.
Were there any incident reports filed in the vicinity of Barron's Bar on North Beaudry Avenue? We're tracking a sailor who was involved in a fight outside the bar.
I can check the reports, detective. I have a message for you from Captain Donnelly. Message reads, James Jessup, U.S. Navy able seaman, has information relevant to your case. Jessup is currently being detained at Central Station.
Výborně.
Could be our man. Thanks.
No, tak ideme vysluchnúť ďalšieho pitomce Grázla. Centrálne policajní stanice, výborne, ideme hneď tam. No pome.
Car 11K, we have a response on your APB regarding yellow cab number 3591. The vehicle has been identified at a gas station. Now heading west on 7th Street.
Výborné.
Laws on 7th Street. Let's hit it. Cab driver might tie his whole thing. I hope you're right.
Tak máme tu zase prípad. Ale no. Ideme zase tako zastreliť. Zachytiť. Ublížiť. Neviem, by to chcelo rýchlejšie auto.
This is 11K. We'll handle the 415.
Jo, ako sa k nemu dostať? Čo to zmizlo? No Bohu prisahám. Nie, že je nazad na stanicu, keď mi dispečím. O, dobrý prípad. Why not? Why not? Oh man. Nezaujíma ma to. Oh man!
This is 11K. We'll handle the 415.
11K, officer needs help. 415 shots fired. 313 Bunker Hill Avenue. 313 Bunker Hill Avenue.
Why don't you come on out, Jimmy? I won't let them hurt you. Not my honey boy.
I told you not to call me that, woman. Now shut the hell up!
You shut the hell up!
Poteší.
That the lady of the house?
It's a nice story. Two old lovebirds just moved in together. But they had a falling out. They chased her across the yard. Now Tim Ross.
Tak ho idem rovno zlikvidovať, zastrelím ho rovno, nebudem sa s ním ani jand. Už? Ja ho kašlem. On sa chce so mňou hrať? Chce sa so mňou hrať? Si sa dohral.
Reinforcements are on the way. Cease and desist.
to, co jsme to udělali s Laďouškovi, trafil jsem ho Tomíkom, on se mě nebude se rozrapovat. Ježíš Maria, až tak. Trafilo oficír. No pojď šoferovat. Takže jsme na policajné stanici za chvilku, hned jako se nám to načítá.
He's in interview too.
Hey, Speckle.
Thanks. What do you make of him? Sailor on furlough, who looks like he's in trouble and knows it.
Tak nebudeme ho. Interview room 1. I want to make homicide. I mean, you know you've made interview. Room 2.
Detectives Phelps and Galloway. We know why you're here, Jessup. So it would be best if you answered our questions truthfully.
I don't want any trouble. That's why I'm here. I heard on the radio about this lady getting killed. I got leave from my CO to come down straight away.
So why did you kill her?
I didn't kill anyone. Look, you need to believe me.
Let's start at the beginning.
Já už nevěřím.
You went to Baron's Bar. What time did you arrive?
I got a 24-hour pass. I got there around 7.
That's where you met Teresa Terrelson?
Sure. We had a couple of drinks.
And you started talking.
She looked good in her green dress. Up close, she was a little older than I thought, but like I said, I only had a 24-hour pass.
You had a fist fight with Richard Bates over Mrs. Terrelson.
You met the guy? He's a creep. You should take a look at him for this.
No, mám vážnou pochybnost. You,
I only had one night before I was back in the tub. He had all the time in the world to look for some action. I belted him. I'd do it again. She was better off with me.
Sure. You're a shining example of chivalry, Jessup. If your story doesn't check out, Jessup, we're hanging you out to dry. Can you put the guy in two in a cell and inform the commander?
Sure, detective. Got a message for you. Sighting of your disfigured hobo on Grand between Temple and Sunset. And it looks like the beau has a record too. He's wanted in connection with two female assaults.
Thanks.
Tak to se jdeme pobrat. Faro, tu. Tuláčik.
Three suspects in the can and one on the hook. Still no hard evidence on any of them.
Phone.
KGPL to car 11K. 11K, come in.
11K, go ahead.
Patrolman reporting that Bobby Ross is targeting the radio at midnight.
11K,
oh man, zabili jsme si koledu. No čo? Oh, ide s ním ďalej, tak to není problém. Oh man. Dobre, ideme. Už neberiem žiadne bočné prípady, už to chcem vyriešiť. Oh man. To... Ježiš, to som zase v tom moste. Má vybavené, že to s ním vyrieši, keď má brokádu. Here is it.
LAPD. We'd like a word with you.
Save it for someone who's interested.
They're fascists. Come to move us on and steal what little we have left.
Six rounds won't get us far. Even this day called the seven. How do we do that? Like this.
Ale... Proč mi nedal pištole, aby som ich rád... Ty tulac, prosím. Kumáš na ten svoj solár teplý. Jeb ho zem. No dobré. A má dosť.
What's your name?
Comrade Stalin.
Very funny. We'll find out from your personal effects.
Stuart Ackerman.
You're under suspicion for murder, Ackerman. We're taking you downtown.
You can't do anything more to me than what the Japanese have already done.
Trošku se jich tam brokovnicou postřílal, to vyzeralo trošku funny.
The Kremlin's over here, Phelps.
Ale no, máme tu novinky. Rád si ich prečítam.
Still working, Jack. I'm off to the Lighthouse Club in Santa Monica.
Hello, Jack.
Mr. Benson, this is Courtney Sheldon. It's a buddy of mine from the war.
Well, I'm sure you two will want to polish some old war stories. Good evening, Jack. Mr. Sheldon.
Good night, sir. Take a seat, Courtney.
Je tu takýto tzv. Bočný príbeh, ktorý, o ktorom sa dozviete iba z novín. A odohráva to príbeh psychicky chorého muža, ktorého lieči doktor, ktorý je tiež kriminálnik. Najradšej by som mu dal 9 v hlave. Ale... Tak, no, je to pomerne zaujímavé, takže odporúčam kúpiť túto hru, prejsť ju celú a zistite všetko, čo potrebujete.
And they can't cope with the purity.
So your problem is with gangsters being dishonest.
My problem is that people are dying. And that if this gets back to us, we'll all end up in jail.
So how am I supposed to help, Courtney? This isn't the war. I can't just wave a magic wand and clean up your mess.
We want you to negotiate.
The only thing these guys understand is force, Sheldon. They got to the top back east by proving to be more vicious than the English, the Irish, and the Dutch. They make their own laws. That's the nature of a secret society. God's sake, Courtney, you want to be a doctor. How can you fight with that? We are better trained, Jack.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't make it through the war to come back to this kind of shit, Sheldon.
No, dobre. Máme príbeh. To nás ale nezaujíma. My musíme zistiť dôkazy, že ten Dilino sprostý. No dobre, našli sme ráno krvavé, takže sme...
Looks familiar. Safe bet it'll match the mark under Teresa Terrellson's chin.
No jasné. Určite. Máme všetko? Ó, to je milionár.
Ackerman doesn't look like much of a dancer.
No, he not. Dobre. Vypočujem ho, vymlátime z neho dušu zaza. Ešte za normálu. Dobre, ideme z neho vymlátiť dušu na policajnú. Náhlíme sa, zase máme auto zaparkované na druhej strane, to poteší. No, hýbaj špekovné.
Problem,
You can drive.
Yes, he can. Now,
the husband has an alibi, but no real motive other than neglect. Jessup's alibi checks out. Bates is a recidivist. He'll be pulling the same stick until we put him away for good. Ackerman has history, opportunity, hard evidence. What motive?
We have the evidence. We know she was here. All we need is a confession. We can charge the bum with murder.
Dobre, let's do it.
Hey, fuck you!
We're going this way.
Už ho počuť, ako vykrikuje.
You were in the Marines.
How do you know?
The Corps selected big guys for flamethrower duty. That's how you got the burns.
Life expectancy was 5 minutes for a guy in flamethrower detail. What kind of a government? Puts weight like that on a man's shoulders.
You'll get no argument from me. It was a heavy load.
You feeling sorry for this smelly fuck?
Nope.
Why did you kill Mrs. Terrellson?
I have no recollection of the people I have killed.
Klamish.
Are you denying that you strangled Mrs. Terrellson with a length of rope?
I'm not denying anything. You have to have proof, lackey.
Nehovor mi lokaj ty kus.
We found a matching piece of rope in your lean-to. I think we'll find the blood will match too.
I own no property. How could it belong to me?
A bus driver dropped Mrs. Terrellson near your camp around 2 a.m. Why did you take her up to the hill?
Which hill? I have many places. I go where I please.
You are clearly insane, Ackerman. The state of California does not execute mental patients.
I don't know the names of the women I've killed, but I've killed many of them. Their necks are so fragile.
Stuart Ackerman, I am charging you with the murder of Teresa Terrellson.
We win it or not? Tito dvaja si budú rozumieť. Zahraník z minulého prípadu a tento Dillino. Neboli sme ani za žltým taxíkom.
A man down on his luck I can abide. But a filthy red who chooses to live outside the rules of society I cannot stomach. Maybe poor Teresa Terrellson will provide the catalyst we need. I've spoken to the chief and the mayor, and I think it's time we send some men in to remove the godless and send them on their way over the county line. A grand day that will be, gentlemen.
Yeah.
And a grand result you have brought me. You two are fast becoming my finest crusaders.
Ani sme nevypočeli žltý taxík. No. Ó, nepáči sa mi to. Jo, ešte horšie. Oh man. Stop. Dobre, takže to by bolo asi všetko, čo by som vám mohol povedať o tejto hre. Ďakujem, že ste si pozreli toto video, vážení diváci. Lajkujte, komentujte, zdieľajte, samozrejme nám nezabudnite dať odber a majte sa. Aloha.